Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Slay the Spire Daily Challenge for March 27th. Serve two colors cards. Lose one HP whenever you enter a new room and relics instead of cards. Hey Noah, what's up? Let's go. A dramatic entrance and enlightenment. That is good. Get relics instead of cards. I'm gonna do that. Five plate armor. We definitely need that. Relics aren't that important, and we need the health. Can you die? You can't die. I think either of you can die. Yeah, that's fine. You take no damage, so that's fine.
And you both die.
We get cards whenever you rest, too. That seems acceptable. I hate slime, it's actually awful. I went the wrong way. I meant to fight that elite and then rest or smith there, but that's cool. Like that way. Probably worth it. Enlightenment, okay. Still haven't drawn it with Bash, so it's just useless. Yeah. Damage vulnerability is still blocking, I hate that. Falcom, good relic. That's not gonna happen. I hate that. True defense. Okay, can't kill any of you. You're a three. Actually, that didn't matter at all. Because he still would have died in one strike. I don't remember if we have Orc Health, which really means we just get 11 block if we don't block. Really doesn't matter much if the two defends are upgraded, but you know. I fight the elite to get a card. Well, there you go. The block. Literally what I was just talking about. Can't attack. Oh. Just don't ever block? Does he don't play that? Now we get the lightning block, if I blocked, it would have gotten stronger, blah blah blah. It's not worth it at all. Get strength. We could get strength from relics, so I'll take that. mistake? Okay. You realize we were weak. Look at the... Yeah. Grid bash, definitely. Better because it's normally hot garbage. Toolbox now. Choose a skill. Do I have... Enlightenment. That would have been good to use. To make bash one for the rest of the combat. Now it's just kind of useless. Some damage, that's fine. Doesn't matter. Right? No, well, I don't have any anyways. There you go. Bash is now one. Which makes it great, really. Does nothing anymore. I meant to play Bash again. Okay, that's fine. Don't die. Out of here. At some point, I gotta hit him. That really doesn't help. Enlightenment doesn't exhaust, which, I mean, stays that forever. It's actually useless after you use it once with Bash. Helps a lot. Yep, that's what you need for this, really. I do like barricade. Wounds. Wounds are really bad. This is okay, I think. Except, not really, but okay. Get this shot. But, well, yeah, no, this is great. Good hand. I need to play the block. Use enlightenment. Huge mistakes. Just because I have two freaking enlightenments. Hey Noah, how's it going? Good. Good daily time. I can't kill you. Oh, god dang it. Okay, I should have used enlightenment again. Block. Okay. Very sloppy. Oh! Drop beat, come and get down. That's something alright. Good notification test because I don't know if those are actually working. Hey, it does work, and it's freaking huge. Thanks, Noah. I'm gonna turn that down. Can I center it? Center on screen. Well, center in the exact center. I think that works. Oh no, not another. I can't handle anymore. I think Shockwave's really good. Weapon might be really good. And this, because our health is going to get a little low. Thanks, Noah. It's reasonably sized. Attack. I don't want it. Lightman? Hey! Work. I will bash you. And I can only place it towards the turn. Did the bottom cut off? Yeah. Yeah, I moved it out of the box. Well, I'm blind. Fix it though. Got you. Get 2 days next time I hate myself. Oh, I couldn't play that, that's right. Why is that still there? Jesus. And he should die? You know. Drop it all anyways. So, nah, I shouldn't have played Enlightened. Since I'm gonna get pretty lucky next turn. And I did. Right? Yeah. Nice, good. Means I can. Yeah. Secret technique and a secret weapon in a bash. This is how you play the game. Nice date. What? Does this make sense to play? No, right? Yeah, okay. Shockwave. I'm not feeling the fire. No. And it also doesn't make sense. Why it keeps costing 3 every time. Hey, hey! Pretty good. Pair, yeah, they're just giving you the health relic, so now I'm at still at more than you start with. Actually there. Don't need a heal yet. Maybe dramatic engine? I don't know. I just get like perma screwed, so. Second act has a new boss, excuse me? You hear? I hear. Who knew? It doesn't work because there's no cards there. Kunai's one dex. I thought it was one attack, you know, because it's a freaking kunai. But I guess that is what shuriken's for. Fuck, I want a chair that spawns me. Dude, that. How have you not fought that boss? Pardon me? What? It's not a new boss. I know. Love you. I'm confused how you've never seen that guy. That doesn't exhaust. That could be good. Yeah. Rather have this guy just attack. I don't even want the bash. Doesn't even work. Barricade was definitely the right choice. Curses, strength, yeah, yeah. The last is like always just very good. It's 1000. Dude, I gotta fix the point costs in this thing. They don't make sense. Oh, and no one ever uses them. That's probably what I thought it is. Probably why. You know, because no one watches this anyways. And they freed my drop pile though. Well, it would have been free actually. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Why not? Upgrade this shirt. Acceptable, at least. This is nice. Just like never eaten. I mean, I probably just yeah. I mean, it doesn't make any freaking sense all the time. Let's go. Bye. Right, sure, why not? Hey! What are those? Bye. Choose an attack. I took a freaking choker, didn't I? Yeah. Finally. It never hit me. Legends, okay. Make this better because we have strength in, 2 strength up. Ah, it's trying to play through. Nah, I don't think you beat the shit out of me. Back up some block. Ooh. Which place? And it's just one forever, which is just like ridiculous. He's gonna do his buffing. Cause he's gonna hurt. But he won't hurt if I know math. Ah. That might have been exact. See, this is really good if we get feel no pain. Exhaust and then barricade. Eh, double taps like real good with enlightenment bludgeon. Yeah, okay. I need more energy. That was actually horrible, except for injury. I mean, we can at least remove. What's the worst curse we got? This? That? One's definitely worse, though. Oh. Oh, that was. It doesn't matter. Both of these. It's just... Oh. I didn't expect to draw, because I forgot we had the thing. Stop hurting me. And you lose HP if you play him, you lose him if you don't? So does it actually matter? Actually, I'm just kidding. Oh, it's the... I never get to see this. What? That's new. Either this is really rare or it's new. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Because you get more score for completing more floors. And more elites and yeah. That's, yeah, take that. Last thing is just corruption, really. I don't think that's necessary. I think that's okay. Double flame, like... Pretty neat. Banish is probably okay. Get rid of this curse because it sucks. Shooting man. Oh yeah, you. I know how to English though. Yes, sure. I almost missed body slam. Necessary at all. That event had to be new, right? Oh, hello. This is acceptable. Because we have two innate cards. This, they changed this. This is actually like good now because it doesn't cost energy. Red mask, yeah. If I had drawn enlightenment there, I would have cried. Just stacked a lot because this guy hits a lot. Double tap strike. Good cards. Why is this glowing? Oh, I guess because it can still take effect technically. Yeah, there it is. You can only play 6 cards a turn, but like, it's still good. 8 damage. That, sure. Why not? I need the shop, actually. Oh, why are you trying to make me play more cards? 3 cards, okay. Dash him. Oh, he just died. Never mind. I wasn't even looking at him. Go that way. Max relics. You know. Path of maximum relics. Just kill one of you? Wait, can I kill all of you? Wait, I can only play three cards. Okay. Die. Goodbye. Ta-da. No, it's time meter. Okay. Skip that. I hate you. I don't need to block one of these. Actually unnecessary. And that's not gonna do anything. Neither is the courier either. It's gonna hit me for 3. I can just kill him. Yep. Correct plays. 2 dex or strength. It's basically the same. I guess because we have ice cream. Exhaust. Red. Goodbye. Might be necessary. Okay, not in his turn. Or my turn. Let's take these. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha, good joke. Actually, ruin them. Draw reduction completely with the slime, but I guess not. He still does it. Not necessary yet. He's gonna heal though. I think I might have been able to kill him. Go. Under 30 minutes, I don't remember. Wow, that sucks. I didn't fight many elites, I don't think. So how did I end up- oh yeah, because I bought a bunch of cards. Yeah, that sucks. Only 2 elites. I think there's a bonus for under like 25 minutes, I don't remember.